Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, I'm Victoria Carmen with your flash briefing. We want to show you some of the top headlines at foxcarolina.com. New tonight, there is an investigation underway in Lawrence County, specifically in Gray Court. We want to show you this story right here. Very sad news. A woman was found dead at a Gray Court home, and multiple dogs were actually taken from that property. We're told that she was found this morning a little bit before 11 o'clock at a home on Allegra Lane. This is a photo you could see right here of that investigation where she was found. Now, the autopsy will be scheduled for tomorrow morning to determine a cause of death. We're told by deputies multiple dogs were taken from that property. And as soon as we know more information about what happened here in Gray Court, we will keep you updated at foxcarolina.com. Also underway tonight is the presidential debate, the first of three from Cleveland, Ohio, as President Trump and Democratic nominee Joe Biden go head to head. We'll bring you the latest coming up tonight on the 10 o'clock news. Time to get a check of the forecast now with Chief Meteorologist Kendra Kent.
Well, some beautiful weather is on the way. We're going to start cool in the morning on Wednesday. Low 50s expected in the upstate, and then 72 by the end of the day. Just about perfect weather in my book. Upper 40s to start the day in the mountains, so make sure the kids have the extra layers on, but they'll want to shed them by the afternoon as we go into the upper 60s. So a cool and sunny Wednesday, then another front moves through Thursday. Now, we're not going to feel the cool air Thursday necessarily. It'll actually warm up a little bit, close to 80 degrees in the upstate. But then by the time we get into Friday, a fall chill will be upon us. We'll talk much more about it coming up on the 10 o'clock news, and you'll want to check in first thing on Wednesday morning on the morning news and download our Fox Carolina app.